With an aim to curb food insecurity in the region, Busoga Seed Producers Cooperative has joined hands with National Agriculture Research Organization, NARO, and International Potato Center. The organizations provided agronomic skills to farmers and supplied quality seeds to them in order to achieve their goals, and they have specialized in improved sweet potatoes. Busoga Seed Producers Cooperative Chairperson Isaibide Safan has hailed stakeholders for this union.
Method of heaping, you get to 70 bags of veinies. When you are harvesting, selling the roots, you get 30 bags. Each bag is 15,000. 150,000 per bag. Then for on the side of vein is 70 bags, each bag 10,000. When you are establishing the nursery bed for the vein is 1 acre, you get for the first cutting, you get 350 bags.
Madoba Fred has urged the government to support farmers with seeds and seedlings. Farmers say using plants for food, fuel, feed and fiber is very productive.
Ni harvesting an acre can harvest 30 bags of sweet potato. Then in veins, an acre at first start, you can harvest 200 sacks. Second harvest 300. And each bag for veins is at 27
good bag we catch, we plant 3 veins. With the culture, they plant 7 or 8. But the outcome, you get more from the 3 than from 8. But I want the government of Uganda to help us for bringing us the irrigation machines, because we don't have irrigation machines.
The farmers have also asked government to support them with irrigation systems as they head into the dry season.
Nti embodi tisinga kuba mbeyi nga buti detaga kubanga government etuwa mukono liba detaga moku pump okufukirira amadi kuba amadi ekisere kyache ya kiba kinene ate embodi yenda amadi
muza no musana ogugwawo nga titugwetegekeire aye tusubire era tukakasa nti singa government etugemeire ku walala netuwa irrigation system.
The Buyende District Agriculture Officer Ibanda Mwase encouraged farmers to adopt use of plants for food, fuel, feed and fiber as a way to curb poverty and famine.
So, kufuna quality seed, over improved seed, project of this nature, weba teidye, eva eja kuyamba kwa abalimi abo, okwa accessinga quality seed in time and at a cheaper price. So, tube baza, abakungu mwena mwena,
other things is you cannot serve it to a muko, but sweet potato is a very, very important crop, very nutritious, and so we want to give it the importance that is due to it.
Report compiled by Nathan Singoba for the news.